despite the fact that I am allowing a smartphone and computer to digitally and genetically modify my life into a place where I pay attention to nothing, am constantly interrupted.